side lunge and curtsy lunge. So stepping out, pushing the hips back into your side lunge, the leg that stepped out is going to step behind into your curtsy lunge, keeping the shin perpendicular to the mat before coming back to starting. Again, keeping all 10 toes pointed ahead, stepping into your curtsy lunge.